Boom. You can now get Pro Tools for free. Pro Tools Intro specifically. You can use up to 8 audio tracks, 8 instrument tracks, and 8 MIDI tracks. It also comes with 35 plugins, one of them being Expand 2, and a multitude of stuff for mixing like reverb, delay, etc. Go to my bio and click on this post to get the download link. I'm out.